When he raise the pose, she like the way I Like a Mary Billie Jean Christian Dior I'm up in all the stores.
Hi, I'm Brian Jordan Jr. I play Maurice Webb on Tyler Perry's Sisters. At the end of season two, Maurice is in a weird, weird place. He's in the middle of Calvin and Sabrina's craziness, which we've been dealing with since season one. And he's trying to figure out how to either encourage them to get together or to stay apart. But either way, it gets on Maurice's nerves. He's also like an auxiliary to it, but he's also like housing Calvin, so it's tough for him.
Not looking good for Maurice.
I just want you to know that you can still sign this deal and give me Sabrina.
I'll give you 5 minutes, and then you'll be telling me because you can't hold water. Just like Calvin can't hold them legs closed if a vibrator's near.
Stop being so damn vulgar at work.
What? Remember that?
I'm gonna write you off.
Okay, all right.
I'll wear you out.
Stop. Put your foot down.
What's that all about? Don't hug me no more, because we'll be on this counter, and I'll be with the child. I should have took him back to that bedroom so he could show me the way, the truth, and the light.
To you. You're really a good guy.
Thank you. Now get out of my sight with them tight pants on. You making me hot and horny.
Look, I just want to tell you, I love you, man.
Don't look in my eyes and tell me you love me. Got sweat running down my ears and
Maurice.
I'm gonna have your baby. Oh, baby!
I can't with you. I can't.
Let me just go to work, child.
You're not gonna finish your breakfast?
Child, I can't be eating no hot grits and coffee and oatmeal. My already on fire. You gotta get out of here.
Are you really gonna do this?
Yes, get out, please. With your fine, black, big. Hey, get on out! Get out!
Are you serious?
Out! Come on, get out. Mm-mm. Uh-oh. Mm-mm. You gotta get out.
And go where?
I don't know. Smell like commissary. You got to go.
Stop playing.
Oh.